feeling since the moment we touched down from the airport here.
It's just one game in the long season, but the first one always carries great meaning. You want to start well, the fans are excited to finally get to see a meaningful game.
We are about officially set to drop the puck on this season. The Flyers take possession here on the opening drive. We are underway. And now it's grabbed by Howard. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Fails to find the open man.
He's never scored, but watching him wind through the offensive zone, he looks like he's got plenty of time.
Taken along the wall by Brother. Tries to feed it over to Kovalchuk. The Jets take it along the wall. Quick feed to Howard. Great hand eye by the goaltender, poking it away. Icing the call, and no chance for these skaters to get a breather here.
Every once in a while, you get burned with your weakest face-off man on the ice defensively. The offensive team can get their big boys on the ice immediately.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Unable to reach that one. The Jets gain control of the puck against the wall. And now he passes it to Connor. There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
You got beat? Okay. We'll meet again there, Connors.
Philadelphia's won the draw and they take possession here in the open ice. The Jets get a hold of the puck along the boards. Receives the pass.
How about that? Lane's been crushed three times already.
Icing's the call. You know the coaching staff's not going to love that one.
Well, I can think of about three plays he could have made other than that one, but hey, that's the way it goes. Now you need your centerman to win a draw. Core's able to use a really good angle to cut the ice off, and he plays a solid hit against the boards.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Still looking for our first goal. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone.
You can wheel the breakout now once you win that draw.
And they move the puck in the home's way. Winnipeg's got a hold of it along the wall. And now it's over to Steen. Here's a chance. Takes it to the net. And it's
stopped. Always good to get on the move and get the monkey off.
Perron, man, he tried. That was a nice play.
The Jets draw first blood here as they score the opening goal of the contest here.
Coaches and players always talk about getting out to an early lead, how you can dictate the pace.
Taken by Bellish.
Scored by number 18.
Not a good penalty. Howard Chuck too.
No, really, I didn't. It's So you're slashing for two reasons. One, because you're frustrated. Or two, because you don't like the guy and you're trying to put a little bit of a hurt on him.
Spoken from a man with first-hand perspective, right?
And you go to the box for both of them.
Should have passed it across. At least would have probably had an open net. Check again? No.
You're a pretty good little league.
That's Carlisle.
You made connection with that, James. That's a double. That's a penalty and on.
And the man advantage unit goes right back to work.
Well, good news for them as they trail by one. They get a power play. The key here, though, James, is to be confident with a press rush. Just get the pops out of that with you ready to the stress.
I thought that was going in. Another call. Somebody's head.
Chance for both teams
Oh my goodness, Sharper with the passes. That's two bad passes already on this breakout. For the net. Coach isn't happy with his team right now. What the hell happened there? Oh my god. It's turning into a shitty period for the Flyers here. It's been 7 minutes of crap. Come on, Leach. At least make the goalie do something there. Fuck, man. Way too aggressive with the hits. It's costing me. You could just feel it was coming. The Flyers have had zero momentum this whole period. Not able to make three passes. Gotta watch out here. Fuck. Connor got crushed, but feels better now. They scored 3-0 Winnipeg.
Winnipeg's brought their offensive A game here in this, and it's only the second.
I think that's probably the bad news for the
We're down 1-0. We had a power play to start the period. Lost all momentum on it. Haven't been able to get it back. There we go. Nice setup. Definitely needed that. Recky and Giroux come through.
A sweet feed there, the butterfly pass.
Yeah, sweet feed. Gotta get try to get two more here. Yeah, the captain. The Flyers with some momentum here. The Big E ties it up. Man, he snipes that. He had no room on that glove side. Flyers finally wake up here. Try to ride this momentum through the period. Timmy! The Flyers have taken the lead! It's Legion of Doom line causing havoc. Been fist pumping here. Just gets it. Wow, what a 5-6 minute stretch here.
Philadelphia's got some breathing room here late in the second as they take a one goal lead.
I'd get my best players back on the ice, and while you've got your opponent backed up with a iron train, get another one by number 12. Oh, oh, by number 16 minutes, 1 second.
Here in the late stages of this frame, the Flyers are hanging on to this one goal lead. They'd love to add another. Winnipeg's won it, and now it's
That was 3 minutes and 20 seconds. 3 minutes and 40 seconds. A minute between these goals, a minute between this goal, and then 2 minutes between this goal. Oh, how about that? Bufflin crushed by Clarke. Here comes Adrian and sets it up. Oh, nice hit. Ronnie. That's his second. Okay. Well played. That was a well played 2-on-1.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Philadelphia's won the draw in the
Another fist pump, Rick Tocchet. I was wondering, though, like, we haven't heard his name much this game at all. Got him playing with Giroux and Recchi instead of the Leclerc and Lindros. These two guys. Nice goal, Tocchet. Harder than that.
The Flyers have found the go-ahead goal here in the third period.
You worked so hard to give yourself the lead. Now don't give it back by being timid.
Lions goal.
Therrien, this guy's a beast.
Can't find his man. Trying to hold the forefront.
Oh man. Oh. Big Adam Lowry. Goes to the net. No one picks him up. Back and forth here.
The Jets have evened things up in the late goings of this third period. Buckle up here, people.
A lot of work to get back to square. Now they've got a chance late to pull this up.
Winnipeg's won the draw. And now the bus across the big lead. Scooped up along the wall by Green. Levels it with a hit. Pops the puck away. Nothing can fight back.
Oh, man.
Winnipeg has control of the puck here in this game.
Babich. Rex.
Makes a move and the puck hops away from him. There are times you try to do too much. Maybe a more simple place to let one here. Here's a short pass to Samuelson. Couldn't complete the play. Drive it right to the front. Denied by the goaltender. The flag.
Face off.
Here in the later stages of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Winnipeg's won the face off.
They've got a tired group against them. That win sets up an offensive play.
Pucks in and deep, and they'll make a change. Winnipeg's got it from behind the net.
1 minute left in the first period.
Nah, lucky there. Out. Oh, couldn't get the pass through. Nice. Ended up being a good game so far. Tie it up. And they come back, tie it up. We have a pretty even back and forth third period. It looked bad there when you're down 3-0, but here we are, overtime. Both teams get a point. shitload of shots. Two shots that period? I think they were both goals. Captain. Oh, what happened there?
Philadelphia is feeling much better about themselves as they come away with the OT win.
Oh, they really pushed after it after less than settled in regulation. They get the winner here in extra time.
Two goals for Clarke. Here's the OT winner. Buries it. And look at this. Yeah. Patrick Laine, he had a good game too. He got crushed several times, but came back. We got outshot pretty bad, but six goals. And that's a Vezina winning goalie on the other side. Oh, Desjardins there. Terrible game for him. See if they have the Samuelson hit. Oh. No. Oh, the second pair. Oh my God. Got a treaty with Tahiti because I own a percent that year out where for every